see. Does get to it. Oh, what an effort! What a goal from Canara! It's unbelievable, this. Because Fulham have levelled it in the 90th minute. Hi, team Kasami took it on the chest and from a very unlikely angle, volleyed it beyond Moroni. But it's not sealed yet. Hoover job. Oh, it's certainly not sealed. It's 1-1. Well, he hit one against Chelsea recently in a losing cause. This one flew in past Roy Carroll.
Done as a substitute here. Superbly done.
Murphy for Konchesky. Konchesky. Oh, that is quite stunning. Paul Konchesky scores a magnificent goal. The former Hammer hammers one in against them at Upton Park.
Surely Stoke aren't going to let it go now. Well, you never know. Dempsey.
Oh, what a goal! You certainly never know when you can produce a strike as dramatic as that.
Extraordinary goal from the most unlikely of sources. They needed a break, and boy, did they get it.
What a hit by Ovar Ehner. His first Fulham goal is a beauty, and Fulham lead 2-0.
Bullard strikes. Oh, fantastic goal by Jimmy Bullard, who scores for the second game running. He will become a hero here at Craven Cottage, I'm sure.